Geology.
Yeah. I took a couple semesters of that.
Did you?
Yeah.
I imagine that field anthropology and geology would be pretty helpful.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's really helpful in archaeology, but, you know, it does help.
The tooth cave pseudoscorpion. Not heard of that one before.
Adventure awaits.
Alright.
Let's rock on.
Pack in, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Except these are all cypress trees. Isn't this something?
Oh, it's beautiful. So this is inside of the main section. It used to be a cave, and then what happened was the cave kind of collapsed, leaving this, which is actually called a grotto. And if you can see, You've got that section, which is wide open with the waterfalls coming down and everything. It's beautiful. Definitely worth a day trip.
Well, it's a beautiful day in Texas, and we are out of Hamilton Pool, which is a natural pool and a beautiful grotto. And it's an awesome day, and I really enjoy being out here and enjoying the sunlight and the cave and everything. Hey, Jerry, let's go look at the waterfall real quick.
Yeah, sounds good. It's a little skinny here. I might have to squish through it a little bit. I gotta lose some weight. It gets a little bit. I'm polishing the rocks. Yeah. I know. Hey, you didn't have as much trouble as I did. All right, off we go. Oh, you're keeping up with me. Great job.
Old, but I'm not slow.
This is true. Nice job, sweetheart. Got a few brave swimmers out there today. It's 56 degrees in that water. It warmed up by 6 degrees.
Shadows off.
Hey.
Go back for another week.
Nice. That's a good place to be.
Isn't it? Super fine. Hey, look. Woo! Look that way. There comes our very own.
What's your very own?
You're my very own.
Yes, I am. I've been your very own for a long time.
You can say that again.
Undine. Get up here.
Yep.